Your Highness, if a complete stranger who had no idea who you were or what you were came up to you and said, what do you do for a living? What would be your reply?
I would say that my role is I'm the imam, the hereditary imam of a Shia Muslim community, an international Shia Muslim community.